The Power Trip Morning Show on KFAN are excited. They are joining us now. Good morning, everybody. So happy to have you here on Sunrise.
Good morning. Hi.
Hi, Paul, Corey, everyone. The gang's all here. Hawk.
Hey.
First round over. What draft grade are you giving the Vikings so far? Are we looking at A, B, D plus?
I would go an A. I think it's one of the best drafts the Vikings have ever had. You got your quarterback, you got a defensive player, and you didn't have to give up your first-round pick next year. They gave up some picks all around the fourth, third, and fifth round this year and next year. That doesn't really matter. They got two very, very good players. I think it's one of the best drafts they've had in a long time, and nationally, a lot of people are saying it was the best draft last night.
Yes.
You know, you could give an A-plus, Paul. A-plus. That's a grade you're not used to.
I'll go A-plus. Hawk said A-plus. Love the visor, Hawk.
Yes. Thank you very much. You look beautiful.
Thank you very much. Yeah, now we're very excited. I think the fans are even more excited. If we'd come out of last night and not had a quarterback, I think it would have been a major disappointment for the fans. So we got both the best of both worlds. We got a quarterback of the future and a great defensive player. Two great players in one night. What more do you want?
Man, it all worked out so perfectly. So they made a big splash here in the first round, obviously. What's the game plan for the rest of the draft here?
Well, today there's nothing unless Kwesi moves again, right, Sauce? They have no picks today in rounds two or three. So they could move back up, but they don't have a lot of draft capital to do that. So likely they're just out until tomorrow, Sauce.
Yeah, they have They have a fourth round pick, 2 6th and 2 7. So as Corey said, they aren't going to pick until tomorrow, if they even pick at all. Maybe they move around the board tomorrow and try and get some of those guys. But, yeah, it'll be a easy night tonight for the Vikings because they all knew we had to get ready for the Wolves game.
Yeah, yes. That's true, too. And I'll tell you, what we've got to do today, then, since we don't have any picks, is get to know our new quarterback. We have a franchise quarterback. We have a kid we're going to be watching play for the longest time. And for at least the next 8 months, we got something very, very exciting to dream about. We might have our quarterback for the next 8 years on the roster right now. Who knows? So that's what we do today. We look forward to the possible future.
And it will make the It will make some of the preseason games exciting as well, too.
They're always exciting.
Well, hang on. Let's not say things we can't say.
They're always exciting.
Don't make me argue with you.
Yeah. I love preseason football.
Oh, they're fighting now. Awesome. All right, you got to listen to the We love you guys. I'll say hi to Chris. Hi, John. Sorry I didn't say hi. Is Marnie there, too? If Marnie's there, hi, Marnie.
No, Marnie's no longer with us.
She was drinking all night.
Yeah, she's downstairs drinking.
I love you, Alicia.
Love you.
Love you guys. All right, thank you for your time. We, of course, got lots to say.